Well, hey, babe. We're up out down below Vinyl Haven. What day is it, baby?
Today,
hello.
Today is Tuesday,
August 6th.
August 6th.
Where are we?
We're down from Isle of Hope.
Yes. What island's right to your right? That's the V. Vinyl Haven.
Vinyl Haven.
There you go. Carver's Harbor up on my left. Port side for you people who know what the hell you're doing. And I keep saying, not very often, I do the outside passage below Vinyl Haven. There's the outside passage. My cruising people. Sailing on a sailing trip down east. There's my admiral. Behind her is Dick's Island, High Island, where we left this morning. Superb weather. We have the wind. Tide will change about a half hour, I think. But we're heading east. That's behind us now. That's west. Hurricane Island off behind there, behind the starboard side to the stern. Beautiful Camden Hills in the background. Yeah, babe, I'm filming because you will be on YouTube. You are going to be this winter watching this in a snowstorm. That's what we're doing, baby. We're sailing along. Unbelievable weather out there. I'd like to do a trip someday out to Tinicus, Ragged, just because I can. I don't feel like it today. We're heading towards Isle of Hope. Spend the night in Merchant's Harbor. Our provisions are good. This is day 3 of our voyage down east. Beautiful lighthouse. Carver's Harbor up in there. Vinyl Haven. Nothing like it. Yeah, see, get the sails going here, baby. Nothing like sailing, I tell you. Ain't nothing like sailing in below Penobscot Bay. Right now, we're kind of in the middle of the west and east. Below Vinyl Haven. Looking gorgeous. Sails are perfect. The sun perfect. We're on a 27-foot O-Day. Out of Falmouth, down Landon, Moran area. Nothing like it. Nothing like a sail. Weather's, couldn't ask for, couldn't order this at Christmas. No way, you couldn't order this. I can show you the lighthouse, it's really cool coming up. Really cool. Oh, it's just me again. Out sailing. Open ocean. Yeah, it's a long way to Roque, but ain't doing it this vacation. This down east voyage. One of down east voyage. Nothing like it. I got behind me is Isle of Hope. I'd like to get my grandchildren on here at some point. Get them doing some navigational skills. We had a great night last night. My admiral had some steamers down at Dick's Island. The lady brings food out, have it cook it for you. Lobster steamers, muffins, all kinds of food down there. Name of the company she has is Mainstay Provisions. We had a lobster the other night. Superb lobster the other night. All right, let's get back to me showing you the boat. This is our 27 O-Day. It's a little motor sale going on, a brand new Tohatsu. 2013, brand new inflatable. Love the grill. See, this is, oh, got her song on. She's a pistol. Bad to the bone. Hey, lady.
Hey.
Say hi to your fan club.
Hello, fan club.
I might have to navigate in a minute, but I'm enjoying myself right now. Where's that nun?
Right here.
Oh, God. I gotta move that nun on. The nun's gonna be going on that side, I hope. She's reading a navigational book on how to properly anchor at night, right, lady?
Right.
You're reading your skills? You're reading skills about something at night. We ain't gonna say it on the video. We should have enough scope out on that. Where the hell's my other nun? I gotta navigate here, people. Then too. Doing some filming for the boat. We're still down in below Vinyl Haven. This is what we do on a vacation. Love it when the weather's like this. Penobscot Bay. Oh well, that's open ocean itself. And then two. Off the breakers. There are the breakers. We don't want to get on the breakers. We want to go away. Stay away from the breakers. I'm just looking for my other nun head. Down below. That's the 27 O-Day. Hey, lady!
Hello. What a beautiful day out here.
Oh. Yes, it is.
Nice and calm. Couldn't ask for better weather.
Oh! For some reason, back at Dick's Island, there are crew people who listen to me. We picked up buku fly movement. We had buku flies in our wire last night. Buku flies. So we had to engage. Up in there, there is Kava's Harbor. You might see there's a ferry boat up in there right now. Kava's Harbor. In Vinyl Haven. Behind over there, again, of course, is Hurricane Island. I don't think Outward Bound is there anymore. I think they're down in the Damascata area. We, on the way up into Two Bush Channel by Whitehead's Lighthouse, we saw a couple of the Outward Bound little vessels, sailing vessels. Take some courage to be on that thing.
105.5 Frank FM at Coast Main's Classic Hit Station. I'm Heidi Knight. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for letting me hang out with you on your commercial-free workday. Hope you can join me once again tomorrow morning, 6 a.m. sharp, to stay on Heidi.
What she does on her vacation.
You've listened to the show, you know what I'm talking about. I'll leave you with Frank's forecast. Mostly sunny today, 74 to 81. Clear tonight, lows in the 50s, and then tomorrow, sunny. Mid to upper 70s, some areas could even see 80. Here's your commercial-free workday, continuing with Joe Walsh. Life's been good. It's Frank FM.
Alaho. Dead ahead of us, east of us. We're heading east. Right, 90 degree east. Compass showing 90 degrees. Heading east. All right, 10 minutes long enough. Do an update. Want to motor down through Idaho. Next video clip. See you later. See you later, fan club. Thomas Harbor to my port side. Signing off for now.